यू रोट डायरेक्टेड एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड अंकुश, जहाँ तक मेरा ध्यान जाता है 12 लाख रुपए में वो पूरी की पूरी मूवी बनी, एंड एट दैट टाइम 95 लाख का उसने बिजनेस किया, और नाना पाटेकर वॉज इन द मूवी, राइट? आई थिंक इट वॉज अ सुपर हिट ऑफ द मूवी इन 1986, जिस समय 95 लाख वॉज अ बिग अमाउंट.
Yeah, actually 95 only in Bombay territory it did. That was just 30% part of the entire India business. Rest of the, it doesn't include 95 lakhs. Maybe the total business was more than 3.5 crores at that time.
Perfect. And Ankush is known for many reasons, but it established the angry image of Nana Patekar.
Yeah, of course it is.
अंकुश के बाद प्रतिघात, बट नाना पाटेकर वॉज मिसिंग फ्रॉम तेजाब.
आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चन, बिकॉज इफ यू हैपन टू लुक एट द फर्स्ट मुहूर्त इन्विटेशन ऑफ तेजाब, नाना पाटेकर नेम वॉज देयर.
ही वॉज मिसिंग फ्रॉम द मूवी.
सो ही वॉज देयर. And even the script was narrated to him. Everything was finalized, and he was playing the role of Suresh, that inspector Suresh Oberoi. And then what happened that in first two schedules were without him. Third schedule was in Hyderabad, and we wanted his 2 days there. He was shooting for a film here with Raj Babbar.
Achha ji.
Yeah, and he couldn't come out with the dates. And I was working on a very big, that was a very big film. Financiers were also worried, and then the stars, Anil Kapoor and all that, we had all the dates. So when the question of, okay, bhai, abhi dates adjust nahi ho rahi hai, toh they said, okay, let's replace him because we cannot go on, because abhi ye 2 din ka hua hai. Then pata chala ke baki, we have all the dates, but only his dates are not there. Film may get delayed. So he was replaced by Mr. Oberoi.
Mr. Suresh Oberoi.
Yeah.
तेजाब की जब बात करें तो सबसे पहले जहन में आता है 1, 2, 3 वो माधुरी दीक्षित का जो बड़ा हिट गाना रहा है. मेरे ख्याल से माधुरी दीक्षित ही नहीं, अनिल कपूर भी सुपरस्टार बने इस फिल्म से. डिड यू एवर एक्सपेक्ट दैट फिल्म टू बी देयर एज ए लैंडमार्क?
एक्चुअली जब हिस्ट्री, व्हेन द हिस्ट्री इज बीइंग क्रिएटेड इन एनी फील्ड, whether it is the nations change their histories, and people like Babur came, those came, they were creating histories, but they don't know that they are creating history. So it's, you know that film is going to do a good business. We knew that it is a sure shot film. It has turned out to be a very successful commercial film, but the volume of success you cannot imagine.
Right. तेजाब के बाद आई थिंक यू चेंज योर स्टाइल विद द मूवी स्टाइल. वर यू स्केप्टिकल दैट पीपल माइट नॉट एक्सेप्ट यू विद दैट न्यू स्टाइल, और यू आर मेंटली प्रिपेयर्ड, लेट्स गो एंड हिट इट एंड सी? वही वाली बात भी, धक्का किसने मारा?
नो, एक्चुअली माय पर्सनल व्यू इज दैट इट इज द फिल्म दैट रन्स, हु मेक्स इट, हाउ ही मेक्स इट. इफ द फिल्म इज गुड, दे विल गो. इवन टुमारो सम people who are hardcore commercials, if they make some classy films, and if this, it is a classy film, people will accept the film. That got nothing to do with the maker's image as it is. It should not be. And maker, it is maker's duty to keep on reinventing himself and breaking his image and making, because he should not feel insecure, ki are yaar, meri image ye hai, main ye banaunga, hit flop ho gaya, to no, he should go ahead and do it.